Do you know why Linux is better than Mac OS X?
You can select almost any software you want, not just what Apple puts in the App Store.
The App Store makes it easy to install software.
Linux has a similar function for installing software, and you have a lot more choices, including engineering and technical applications Apple tends to lack.
They have a lot of creative software.
You can make movies, edit photos, record soundtracks and blog on it. However, you can't do bioinformatics, much engineering design or data modeling on a Mac and barely use Mathcad.
I heard they even have distributions for each STEM specialty.
I don't think there's a Linux distribution for mechanical engineers versus civil engineers. But there is a Linux version with all the bioinformatics software you need to identify recessive genes and recreate scenes out of a few horror movies.
The number crunching would be on the Linux, while the special effects would be on the Mac OS X.
You can get photo, video and sound editing software on Linux that is arguably as good, though not as widely used. Or you could set up a Mac OS emulation on the Linux and run Apple software in that.
I like the idea of being able to run almost any software I want.
You also get an operating system that doesn't come with software you don't want any ability to remove software you don't like.
Less stuff to take up memory and CPU, faster overall functioning.
That's why Linux is known for its better performance.
I thought it was all the Apple updates they have, as well as the updates that get stuck while the updater updates.
Linux only updates when you want it unless you have Arch, but even then you can control whether it gets rolling updates or on your demand.
Also known as, by your command.